Hello YouTube. Today we will try to kill a Declon with Barbarian in Immortal King set. So let's go, let's check it.
Thank you.
Let's check the honey. Not that bad. Okay, so 6 socket, Immortal King, Stone Crusher with Shield runes for 3.4 frames breakpoint. We need 165 attack speed. It's even low roll, so Wolf Hole with attack rating, decent roll. Nokozan Ami for maximum fire res and FHR corrupted with +1 to all skills. Immortal King Soul Cage with 2 Vex for maximum fire resistance. Immortal King Gloves with ED corruption. Dwarf Star just for fire ups and life. Immortal King Belt corrupted with 2 all maximum resistances. Raven Frost with attack rating. And Immortal King Boots with random corruption. Small Charms with ED attack rating life. Few of them with resistances. On Ani Torch. And that's it. Enough strength to wear our gear. I think I added some additional points to dexterity to get a more attack rating, damage, rest of the points in life. My resistance are 95 fire and rest 75 only. 86 FHR breakpoint. Skills, general mastery max out. Combat reflex max out for life and FHR. 1 point in Iron Skin natural resistances, increased speed, nothing in combat skills. Then Battle Cry max out, Shout max out, and rest of the points in Green Ward. That's it. Easy. Immortal King set. Declone. Cheers, guys, and see you in the next one. I didn't record that, but Slava the Dani for +2 skills. Easy, guys. GG.